Game of Skate, Russell versus Wais, Rochambeau.
Freedom of speech, motherfucker.
Russell, go first.
In the club smoothly, with the L in my hand. Bitches know that I'm a freak, like the elephant band. Intelligent clans, fuck a record deal. I want development land with my benevolent clan. And that's the reason that I only trust my fam. 40,000 records sold, 400 grand. Fuck a middleman, I won't pay anyone else. I'll bootleg it and sell it to the streets myself. I'd rather be that than signed and stuck on a shelf. And because of this, executives try to diss me. Racism frozen in time like Walt Disney. And now they say they wanna get me signed to the majors. If I switch up my politics and change my behavior, tryna tell me what the rhyme about over the beat. Bitch niggas that never spent the day in the street. But I repeat that, nobody can hold my reins. I put the truth on tracks, nigga, simple and plain.
No.
Yes, to America, I'm a disaster. A slave that was destined to own his masters. Independent, in every single sense of the word. I say what I want, you fucking little sensitive herd. This is America, thought we had freedom of speech. But now you wanna try to control the way that I speak. And O'Reilly, you think you a patriot? You ain't nothing but a motherfucking racist bitch. Full of hatred, pressing a button, trying to eject me. But I don't got no motherfucking deal with Pepsi. No corporate sponsor telling me what to do. Asking me to tone it down during an interview. Trying to minimize the issue, but I'm keeping it large. I love the place I live, but I hate the people in charge. Speaking is hard when you got strings attached. So I'ma say it for you, cause I don't got none of that. And if you didn't understand what I spit at your brain, hey yo son, let this little nigga explain. Son, y'all niggas know the way that I do. Immortal technique.com live for you. And I know sometimes it be making you nervous. The way I smash puppet rappers that belong in a circus. You motherfuckers just can't compare. Looking for a fan base that's no longer there. I know that you're scared and you're hiding up in the cut. But this is freedom of speech, nigga, tell them what's up. Word, nigga, fuck John Ashcroft. Fuck Fox News. Fuck those snake ass bitches trying to manipulate your opinion. I'm telling you what to think. Word the fuck up, nigga. Like we invading niggas, cause we wanna free them. You racist motherfucker, don't give a shit about those people. You can suck my dick! Relax, take
a
relax.
Oh, shit.
It's my day off. Word up.
Eat.
For the kids.
Yeah.
Well,